Metro Manila police today arrested a suspected member of the terrorist group Abu Sayyaf. The suspect is wanted for kidnapping and serious illegal detention charges. Authorities say Abuhair Kulim Indal grabbed a grenade from under his pillow after being chased into his residence in Barangay Culiat, Quezon City. Officers were able to seize the explosive from Indal, who is said to be one of Abu Sayyaf Commander Furuji Indama's most trusted men. Indal was allegedly involved in kidnapping operations in at least one 2001 shootout with the military in Basilan.
As to their plans, kasi nandun siya nagtatagudo sa safe house eh. Mm-hmm. Pero nung ma-aresto namin, sir, wala namang, as of now, hindi pa siya nagsasalita eh. Nag-ano siya eh, nag-right to remain silent.